Bounce once. First touch there for Matsushima. Into open space. Tataro Matsushima.
Does he see the ball? He's expecting Kobe Freeman. The brilliance of the week. One on one. Beats Bowden Barrett still. Cheslin Kobe. What a runner he is in broken play. But it's still there for France. Nakatawa goes through on the feed. Support from Bentham. Support from Dupont. Support from Sean Oliver. Two tries in the matter of 3 minutes. Look at France on fire.
Kenji Fukuoka! this for the first time.
Here comes the Irish drive. They are so good at this. Tyke Furlong is over. Ireland have a third try.
They pick and go.
Long towards Colby, dancing feet, brilliant finish. Oh, brilliant by Cheslin.
Round right.
Patchell.
Jonathan Davis straightens, gets that fin going. He fends harder now. Keeps it long. Is it a try? Is it three for Josh Adams? If it is.
Sorry, just that was a question, really, but.
We're sending an umbrella down for your phone.
There's a massive tackle in midfield, and away goes Randranda again, trying to release his man on the outside. It's Tuisova. It's Fiji in full flight. Three for the day. Georgia McCarthy.
This kick comes to Maitland. Yes, he'll go quickly. Hogg is with him. We've seen this before from Hogg. It's the drop goal.
This is Sean Cronin.
This is what I'm talking about in the intensity and defence of the tackle. No matter how hard Ireland are running, they're getting met with a physical. That's my
interception! And
in the pocket, waiting for it. Lopez.
That's brilliant.
Sensational. Angus Gordon needed to check, needed to get closer, but Camille Lopez only just arrived on the field. They've secured the ball. Out it comes. And it's fired away by Lopez. And the French are celebrating. A thriller in Tokyo to kick off Pool C.
Looks up. Lafayette, it's going to be the try for the new player, Genki Fukuoka. Just on, just over, Japan take the lead.
Picks out Alamano. Inside ball is good. Through the middle goes Carreras. Lovely ball for Moroni. Argentina strike back. Russians on red alert right now. The ball being spread.
Oh,
dangerous turn from an off-road that is. What a try this will be. Matsushima into the corner. Japan on the scoreboard.
He slides it back for White. White probing. Karevi. Karevi out the back for Liljevonen. It sits up for Fiji. And away they go. Weiss, baby. Wasea Nayatarevu try.
Ripped it free beautifully, and here they go. Gensch with a pop. Gensch with a run. Again, we're throwing stuff from the replacement. Docking a singer, skips one. Docking a singer. There's Montpellier's. Reinoff goes for a run around the fringes. Reinoff puts a kick over for himself. Kudus, Reinoff. Oh, he's more dangerous than climate change. Reinoff is in. Wide ball yet again. Beautiful angle. Here they go. Cutting through. Josh Adams. Adams has been a delight to watch. Adams for the corner. He's got it. It's another five for Wales. Fantastic opening 20 minutes. And they get there.
Bigger. The kicking option for Hadley Parks to chase. And Hadley Parks wins the chase.
Snapped away by Sevilla. Sevilla explodes through. Keeps it alive for Coles. Coles to a bridge. It's beautiful. Oh, it really is. From New Zealand.
DuPont finds in Tamak. Nakatawa is going to take them on. And he's going to line it up for Fiku. Fiku! A lightning strike from France.
Screen. We just need to recap quickly again what these men have achieved across the last month here in their host tournament. They became the first ever Asian side to make the quarterfinals at a Rugby World Cup. Last week they set a domestic broadcast record of 55 million people. Tonight will be a few more on top of that. They now find themselves as the number six ranked team in the world, ahead of Australia, France, Scotland, Argentina. Fan zones across the country have been heaving, with over 950,000 checking in. We've still got 2 weeks to go, and every single available Japanese jersey in the country, all 200,000 of them, have been sold out. They are up. Scrappy ball across the face of Vichesi. Good strike and go from Mieres. And some room across to the left foot. Silva. Silva keeps it alive. Uruguay. Oh, Uruguay. Through Juan Manuel Cuts. Winds up and skittles a couple. How about the pass from Aaron Smith to Ben Smith? Ben Smith has his second.
Smith looking to put the seal on this victory. Noel. It's not theirs yet. Jack Noel somehow skips free. And here's Jack Noel into the corner. And surely pointing the way for England to the World Cup quarterfinals.
Out it comes. Gordon Barrett. Barrett. With support from Charles Keyes. Try for the All Blacks. The restart. Gareth Davis with the interception. Davis should have the pace over the Bernard Foley. And the Welsh lead grows.
Well, they're enjoying themselves now.
Over the 10-metre line. And they're having a lot of fun now. Lamar feeding it to Tiniarawa. Fiji in full flight. Georgian's broken.
Using their forwards well. Trying to open a bit of space for Russell. Gets the flick more superbly to Ritchie. Back inside, Laidlaw. Oh, Laidlaw bounces free. It's over.
Davis. Having to send it out the back. Bigger. Bigger. See it across the park with the kick. It is. Pinpoint. It's pure. It's in the arms of
Smith. Bustling his way through beyond the 10 metre line. TJ Paranara sells the dummy. Someone gets the ball away as well. Bridge brought down by Klim. Lovely break from Paranara, but once more they're on the move. Yolani's got it away. And now into the corner goes Paranara, tiptoeing his way down the touchline. And he knows that's a close run.
On his own for the moment. Break. That's an advantage for Australia. The kick by Bernard Foley.
Lopez, that kick for Rakan. in 2019. South Africa 32, England 12. South Africa, the best team on the planet. See you, Khaleesi.